Hi, I'm Al Nash, and I'm the Chief of Public Affairs here in Yellowstone. We've been getting a few questions from visitors that have come out of the recent earthquake activity in the park. We did have an earthquake of 4.8 magnitude. Now, that is the largest we've had in Yellowstone in over 30 years. But we see between 1,000 and 3,000 earthquakes a year in Yellowstone. Most of them are so small, nobody ever feels them. We've had this earthquake. It was near the Norris Geyser Basin, but there were no injuries. There was no damage. Some people who lived a few miles away didn't even feel the earthquake. It's just part of the geologic situation that we find here in Yellowstone. We get some pretty wild rumors out there. One of them happens to be about the animals. We do have bison, elk, and other animals that have moved outside the park recently. But they're doing that because it's the depth of winter. Food is a little hard to find in places inside Yellowstone. And they tend to migrate at this time of the winter outside the park to lower elevations where they think there might be something to eat that's easier to get at. When the snow melts off and things start to green up, those very same animals will walk right back into the park. We have a lot of geologic activity in Yellowstone. Frankly, we are just a few miles above some really hot magma. That magma serves as the heat that fuels the geysers and hot springs and fumaroles in the park. It's that engine that allows for the unique things that we see here in Yellowstone. We have seen no signs to suggest that the Yellowstone volcano is about to erupt.